What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Elden Ring. Today, we're going to be finishing up all the loose ends here and catching ourselves a dairy wheel. Blythe asked us to call him, so we'll go ahead and do that. Take him out. He was getting the upper hand on our good buddy Blythe there, so time to help him out. And Blythe gives us another little speech.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize. Oh, yes. I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. If we see a large blacksmith up north, we'll say Blythe sent us. Cool. Trina Lily over here. Okay. So we don't want to go this way. This is not the way that we were intending on going. That way is the way we were intending on going. We wanted to come back up this way. about. This is where I was looking for. I wanted to talk to you, my friend.
Beautiful work. Felling that dragon.
Yeah.
As such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent. But deadly. It's no surprise that dragon communion is ruinous.
Okay. Alright. So he's telling us off the west coast, so over here. So we can go ahead. There was a sight of grace somewhere over here, though. Ah. Incantation Scarab. Alright. Let's take a look-see here. Ooh. Whoa. Whoopsies. It happens. Gravity gets the best of us. Okay, let's make our way over, grab our rooms, head on back. I'm waiting on it. We'll give it one more try here. Okay. I don't know the timing on it, so I'll come back later. But we'll get it eventually. This guy. He's got some other bugs over here.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Oh, we didn't. Let's get picked up here. Some of those, just in case. Oh, so you're the one who says it. Okay.
Done?
Yeah. See you later. Alright. So this should be the cave that Bach was telling us about. Let's go and have a look-see. Uh-oh.
It hurts. Oh. What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me.
I don't know about that. But let's go in and see. Where did I? Just in case. Let's go give let's go give Bach his song. No, let's go this way. I'll go back to selling eagles later, but for right now, we'll continue down the path this way. Did I go the wrong way? Missed it. Church of Dragon Communion. This is what Jura was telling us. We have a beetle. Okay, there it is. Now we just make our way back over to Bach. This will speed it up just a little bit. Just go down here. And you should be right here. There you go.
What are you doing here? You must leave. Wait.
There you go.
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah.
You got it back for me.
Yeah.
My sewing needle.
Yeah, of course. There you go.
What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old Mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my Mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I?
No. All right. Cool. I don't have to do anything, but alright. Thank guys so much for watching. It's been a blast. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye now.